Good day, Mikes. I'm Tim with Original Strength, and this week I wanted to show you just a very ridiculously simple reset that you can do that will just help you move better, help you feel better, and it'll just wake you up. And all you do is lie on the ground, grab your shins, and we're just gonna do rock back and forth, tiny rocks, like you're just a little rocking chair. And if you want, you can rock in circles. Just spin around the clock. You can rock at angles. And that's it. That move right there does wonderful things for your body. It'll wake up your nervous system. It'll give your body a better movement map. Your brain will know where this entire area is in your body. And your brain will be highly aware that you have abdominal muscles because, believe it or not, that simple move right there, well, it'll work your abs. So it's also a great ab builder, but no, it'll wake up your nervous system. It activates your vestibular system, also that rapid little change of direction. So it's very good for your vestibular system. It gives your brain a lot of information. It'll help you actually literally be alert. But it'll help you move better because it will just paint a better movement map in your brain for where this part, this very important part of your body is. So again, it's just a really simple drill, but I think if you do that often or just a little bit, you'll be very surprised in how it makes you feel and how it improves your overall ability to move well. All right, that's our tip for this week. I'm Tim with Original Strength, and we'll see you next time.
Thank you so much for watching. If you liked this video, please share it with your friends, your neighbors, your dogs, and your cats. Thanks again.